About that, Devgar is one of the center points of Santhal Pargana region. The entire Santhal Pargana region is backward and deprived. This area does not have any medical facilities at all. And needless to say that the reduction on public health spending and growing inequalities in health and healthcare are taking their toll on the marginalized and socially disadvantaged population of Santhal Pargana. This area is prone to malnutrition, with an estimated 75% of children and mothers being anemic. Setting up of an AIIMS-like institute at Devgar is mainly on account of its geographical central location and ease of commuting for patients from Dumka, Godda and entire Santhal Pargana region. Devgar is on the Kolkata-Patna main rail route and also connecting with three national highways. Further, Devgar is a district in the state and home to the famous Dwadas Jyotirling and Sakti Pitha, where 5 crore pilgrims visit every year, as well as the site for an upcoming airport. There is also more than 200 acres of land available at this place. So I request through you, Deputy Speaker, sir, please, central government, please consider my...
Okay.